now!
Oops.
Some kind of fluids. Oh, and the fucking stench.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Goddamn thief. Ain't no way a train's moving in and out of there quietly. It just ain't fucking...
dry off. This a new shirt, too.
He could have beat the butcher.
You believe a white man would sell out his own race like that? Help the coloreds kill one of his own?
Hook ain't white. He's Irish. And a degenerate drunk.
Why do you have a hard-on for the guy so bad?
Family on my mother's side is Irish. Live off Point Dunway. And since I was a kid, they held the guy up like some kind of saint. This is just another chapter in the legend of fucking Thomas Blake. I just hate seeing him get another one over, is all.
We feeling good?
Is that late? I wonder if he's over there.
Funny part is, I just talked to Greco a couple of days back. Dumb motherfucker didn't see it coming.
That's why this here's a perfect gig. Low stress, decent pay.
You don't want something better? I mean, Greco is, was a fuck-up, but he had ambition. You have to respect that.
Hell, in this business, this life, you keep your head down or you lose it. That right there is the real moral of the story.
Huh?
What?
Thank you.